地球滅亡の危機。
For my world to live, Earth must die.
この夏、あのヒーローが暴走する。
To turn the tide of human history.
トランスフォーマー最後の騎士よ。
What we intend to do today is spin the car 360 degrees. Halfway through that, it will smash into the columns itself. The thing I would worry about most is actually damaging any part of any type of national building. So the bottom of those are 18-ton concrete blocks that are dressed round, which protects the arch. We have tested and tested and tested to its full extent, and this is a proven way it will hit that and we won't damage it at all.
When it takes off, I'm going to follow it. I know my mark where it's going to flip, and I'm going to get on the accelerator.
Gas it right for the flip.
Yeah.
Anybody that's in the archway, it's going to be loud.
3, 2, 1, action!
Okay, action movie fans. I've got a list of 10 of the most violent action movies ever made. Coming in at number 10, Dredd from 2012, directed by Pete Travis and starring Carl Urban. Number 9, Mel Gibson's Braveheart from 1995. Number 8, 2003's Old Boy, directed by Chan Wook Park. Number 7, Natural Born Killers from 1994, directed by Oliver Stone and starring Woody Harrelson, Juliette Lewis and Tom Sizemore. Number 6, Sylvester Stallone's John Rambo from 2008. Number 5, Robocop from 1987, starring Peter Weller. Number 4, Battle Royale from 2000, directed by Kinji Fukasaku. Number 3, Martin Scorsese's Casino from 1995, starring Robert De Niro, Sharon Stone and Joe Pesci. Number 2, Quentin Tarantino's Kill Bill. And number 1, Mel Gibson makes it onto the list again with his 2004 film, The Passion of Christ. So, what do you think? Do you agree with this list? Let me know below. To receive all the latest movie trailers the moment they are online, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to also check the notification bell. Bye bye!